Well, cell phone video surfaces of Baltimore world boxing champion Gervonta Davis apparently getting in a physical altercation with a woman. It happened Saturday during a celebrity basketball game in Miami. You can see Davis appear to grab the woman by the neck, pull her from her seat. He then leaves the court with her and two other men. Now, police in Coral Gables say so far no charges have been filed, but that they are investigating the incident. Davis now lives and trains in the Atlanta area.